and the thunder and lightning. Gains the lead, bringing across the checkered flag to be Kerr, Miley. Robbie Kohler back in the fourth position, trying to get take up the fourth, but Reagan holds him off as they come in. Miley still in the lead, with Kerr trailing close behind him. He'll take the checkered flag. Bringing up second place, McCurry. In third place, the 118 of Jeff Wood. And in fourth place, you got Robbie Comer. Now we're going to turn it over to our Neesmith announcers. We'll see some good racing from the Neesmith drivers. Number 48 of Booger Brooks. On the outside of Booger Brook is Robbie Green, the 00. The number 9 of Rocky Ogle, row 2, outside. And the 37 of Shane Taylor. It looks like he's in the green flag. The side by side is going to turn 1 and 2. Booger Brook got a nose lead on him. Robbie Green comes around him in turn 4. Looks like Robbie Green's going to get about a car length ahead of him to pass the checkered flag on the first lap. Number 9 of Rocky Ogle in third. Between Green and Brooks. Green a little bobble. Brooks pulls out ahead of him. Coming into turn four, Brooks in the lead. Green about a car, half car length behind him. And we got a caution. Number 7 of Tony Wilson. No caution. One lap to go. Brooks in the lead. Green running in second place. Coming into lap traffic. Brooks hangs it to the inside. Brooks makes the win of this the qualifying race here. Now we will turn it over to the Neat Smith. Is Booger Brooks, the 48, the 71 of David Miley, the 00 of Robbie Green, David Kerr, the number 9 of Rocky Ogle, the 118 of Jeffrey Wood, 37, Chain Taylor, the number 5 car of Josh Began, the number 7 car of Tony Wilson, the 42 of Robbie Comer, the triple X of Jimmy Smith, and the 2 of Steve Hilliard. This will be your feature lineup for the Thunder and Lightning class. Ed Bell says we're going green, and we go green. Booger Brooks pulls out into the front. Chase King running second place. David Miley in third. And a car off up the front. That's the number 9 of... No, it's the number 7 of Tony Wilson brings out the first caution. Seven's going off the track with a flat right rear. Mark Bales looks for the green, and he throws it. Try to get one lap in here as Chase King jumps out front. Booger Brooks coming in from sliding into turn one. David Miley running up beside Brooks, takes over second place. Double zero car of Robbie Green spins. Pulls into the second position behind King with Brooks in third. Chase King's found him a comfortable groove to go around the speedway. Looks like Chase Keene has found a comfortable groove to run in, with Miley coming up with him and Booger Brooks in the third position. And we got a spin in turn two. Looks like a little racing going in through there. Chase King at the helm of the race. And we're at the halfway mark, and Chase King out for the good lead in the front with David Miley and Kerr coming up second and third. Coming back in the pack is Robbie Comer, the 42 car, the 118 of Jeffrey Wood. Due to the time limit, we're going to show a green wide checker, and the next time around Shannon Emery, he'll get the checker, the white flag, and then the checker flag. Ryan King in the lead. David Miley coming into second. Straight away, and your winner of this feature event will be Chase King. David Miley running second, and Kerr will be in the third place. David Kerr. Consolation races. We know we're going to see a good feature, siding. Put your hands together for Chase King.